Shalom, shalom, my beloved ones. I greet you in the precious name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I bless you. I'm very happy to meet you again on this day so that we can still share the Lord's message together. I thank you for your confidence because you know that we evolve together, we also make the change together. So thank you for your presence, your diligence. It encourages me. It gives me the strength to continue. You know that I have suffered a lot of attacks, a lot of fights. It's really incredible. But the Lord is alive. He gives grace whatever happens. We must always continue to believe in Jesus. I will pray. Father, I bless you on this day. I will command my love to you and love of your subscribers who will follow this message that I'm going to give, as well as the life of my brothers and sisters who also follow this video, Lord. I beg you, Lord, to watch over them wherever they are. May your blood cover their homes, cover all that belongs to them. May your blood cover all these messages, Lord. Whatever the devil is going to program, prevent us from healing, Lord, the important message that comes from you, may it all be neutralized in the blood of the Lamb, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray, my God, my King, that only you take control, only you, Holy Spirit, take control for the building up of your body, for your children, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Here are my beloved ones. Today we are going to talk about another theme because, of course, I have finished the subject of the abduction and judgment law one. I could hear many, but I prefer to keep it short because the important is to deliver the message of repentance. Today we are going to talk about everything that is restitution, which is a way, in a way, the continuity of the judgment, because it is very, very important. The Lord told me that we think that we are saved, as we are under grace, that we are saved and that we can sin. And some people say, yeah, even apostrophize myself, but people who say to me, ah, we are saved because we are under grace, therefore, even though we die, and I have to answer and say no to them, we are saved because Christ paid at the cross. So if we commit sins, we absolutely have to repent before we die. Because even though we are saved, we must not sin. We must struggle not to sin. If we sin, we must do everything to repent. Because if we die before that, we must give an account to God. So today I'm going to talk about the restitution of children. I'd ask parents who have children next to them to please keep them away if you don't mind. We are going to talk on the very, very important topic. The children we have to be a bit far away. We speak today of the children who were made in a couple, but were not for husband. The Lord called me in there about it because when I was on the judgment throne, there were these people passing. In fact, the Lord told me to give the message to his daughters who had to deal with meeting men and who became pregnant while married. Therefore, who took pregnancies from other men for fear of losing their husband. They lied to their husbands that the children belong to them, when these children are not for the husband. Beloved, you know, when the Lord speaks, better is not to take it lightly. And still, we sin, and we don't allow sin, repent. But in you, even today, that I'm speaking to you, because the Holy Spirit does not lie. In you now, you who is concerned, You know that I'm telling the truth. You know when you really did this act, and if you did, you didn't repent. You had an affair, or maybe in your relationship, there are things that were not going to happen. Everything is all perfect in the couple. There are ups and downs, sometimes bad wills. We have to do with because we are married. You know that you were cheated and you want to look as well as they say. And by accident, you fell pregnant and you are married. You are in panic. I know you were in panic like me when I was in the world. I would do anything. I was the most terrible sinner that ever existed. Jesus knows everything. I know what I'm talking about. I know when you had this pregnancy, you panicked, not knowing what to do, and maybe you had decided to do the abortion or keep it. You made a good choice to guard it. By keeping the child, you are in difficulty. Because you have sinned and you have not confessed. Your husband thinks that it is his child. He said he has a pride and you gave him a child and he takes your child as his child. Beloved, this message is very, very important. It's the Lord who told me. He said that you must repent of this act because for him you are his daughter. But the devil will accuse you for it because
t'accusera pour cela. Y a rien
you
have nothing faire,
to
si
do
te
if you don't repent.
Y a rien à faire. Si ça te tait, tu peux trouver des commodités.
Chance, to live with him, but Jesus of Nazareth, it is him who sent me to tell me.
Qu'il faut que tu avoues. Je sais que ça va être.
And he is to confess.
Je sais que ça va
it can be complicated. I know. It can be complicated.
Je sais que ça va être
I know that it must be terrible. I know
je sais
it
que ça
will cause disorders everywhere.
Je sais que tout ce qui
I know
est
all that you had hidden, when it is revealed,
on sait pas comment faire.
And we have to confess. We don't know how. We don't know
pas
how
sur
we want
all
to enter. We do not. We do not how to dance on school. We see all his life. We see all his love because maybe you can part with your husband, the father of your children. And if things go well, particularly impossible. I know it is particularly impossible to confess, but you have to do it. I just come to deliver the message. You daddy, who hear me, I don't know what you're setting me. Only person that alone can be that. I'm talking about you. You will this man aside.
Je pense peut-être même que quelque part.
I even think that maybe yourself went somewhere to fatten up a girl. Isn't it? And you didn't say anything. Maybe even somewhere you support this child giving money every month. You didn't say anything. You hide it. So don't point your finger at mom because we all make mistakes. Relationships.
On fait tous des erreurs. Homes,
castles. Sometimes we fall, sometimes we have flaws, sometimes we crack. You marry that and she comes to talk to you, you have to forgive. You have to forgive. You have to forgive. You have to forgive. Don't start throwing her away, you start telling her that she did this or that. She fell. And you too can come. Like me, I have to fall, like you too may have to fall, everyone. So I pray. Because I know it must do some damage. I know that we give a lot of things.
How did
she do
so?
How did she do that? How
could
he have slept by another man? But how come another man touched him? And why? Some questions. Terrible. But she has to confess. She has to confess. She has to do it. Mom, you have to do it.
Il y va de ta vie, il y va
it is for your life.
Parce que for même l'enfant,
because even the child have, like the child has not been in the truth,
n'a pas été fait dans la vérité. Tu vois que l'enfant aussi peut être en difficulté.
The child may be in trouble.
Parce que tu
also,
caches.
Because you are
mais l'enfant, c'est un enfant adulte.
And the child is an adult
child.
C'est un enfant
qui n'appartient pas à ton mari. L'enfant aussi peut être en difficulté.
You don't want to belong to your husband. The child can also be in difficulty. So you have to feel the soul of the child. You have to feel your child. Sometimes, thing we do can be trivial. We say to ourselves, we can hide it, we pass through, we are afraid of the other, we are afraid of losing a husband.
Mais on peut le faire, évidemment, jusqu'à la fin de notre vie sur cette terre. Mais quand on va mourir, c'est lui qui nous accuse matin, midi et soir.
Try to live like that and
ça sera la première des choses qu'il va te dire, bien-aimé.
Do it until the end of our life. Only.
Papa, ça sera la première des choses qu'il va te dire. Il va te rappeler ce date-là.
Il va te
le rappeler.
It will be the first one that he will say to you, beloved ones. It will be the first one that he will say. We say to you, you remind you of this act. Remind you of
des choses cachées qui sont terribles.
By you, you will cross everything.
Moi, je viens sonner la lame.
These are things silent, but which are terrible. I'm coming to sound the alarm.
Moi aussi, chaque jour, je sonne la lame dans ma vie.
In your life, even me, I do the same in my life, so that we can repent of the things that we have done.
Et on pense que c'est anodin, c'est pas anodin, bien-aimé.
It's not anodin, my beloved ones. It's not anodin. We cannot live like that with this big secret. It's not possible.
C'est pas possible.
So as we have the Holy Spirit,
who
is the Spirit of Truth,
qui est lui, l'Esprit de vérité. Moi, je suis qui
l'envoie.
Moi, je fais que transmettre. C'est des messages qui sont très durs. Des messages. Le Seigneur m'a donné une série de messages.
These messages which are very hard.
Parce qu'il sait que c'est justement là où il y a le problème. The Lord
lorsque
told me
that I was stealing the money from the father of my children.
Que je volais l'argent du père de mes enfants et tout ça.
Ask me well, when I should
que
make the restitution.
Because the restitution
is going to confess.
C'est aller avouer. Quand c'est pas un vol et tout ça, c'est aller avouer. Demande-moi.
Ask me how I went about confessing. If I tell
je
you how I existed.
Comment j'ai
how I turned until the Lord came to say in my ears,
jusqu'à ce que le Seigneur me dise
until when what you shut up, until I let you go, this is the sound that has
crying me. Qui m'a fait peur.
When I heard
quand
that
entendu ça,
twice,
deux fois, la
the third
fois,
time I
didn't
wait, I called the father of my children.
Je dis,
I want to tell
parler.
Him that I won't talk to
il
him. He did not pick up because he had come. I had become his enemy.
The Lord
picked up.
The
Lord told me twice and said, well, suddenly he is programmed. Suddenly,
coup,
I
had
to confess to any means.
Il fallait
I had to do it.
Parce qu'il a dit qu'il allait me lâcher.
See, he was going to let me go. So I took
j'ai
my phone and wrote.
Et j'ai écrit.
And what
j'ai
I wrote.
Je lui ai dit tout ce que j'ai fait de A à Z. Tout.
Everything.
Ça a pris, je crois, 10 SMS.
I think it all took. I think 10.
Quand j'ai fini,
10 texts.
J'ai montré à mes enfants.
And when I finish, I showed the children
dire,
to tell you how I
love
the Lord.
Pour te dire comment
tell
je me bats.
Tell you how I fight for myself.
Pour te dire comment je me bats.
How I fight for myself. How it is fight, battle,
but
must fight at
tout
cost.
Remporter cette victoire.
In this
victory,
in the name of Jesus, whatever the cost. We have to fight to get it to heaven. And the price to pay. We can't live like everyone else.
J'ai pris mon téléphone, j'ai écrit les SMS et j'ai tout avoué.
When I finished, I showed my children, who in turn called me crazy by all names. They told me, it is not possible. How can you say all that? How you can confess, mom? But it is not good. I say all.
Et puis quand j'ai commencé avec l'aide du Saint-Esprit, j'ai commencé à avoir la force. Même ce que j'oubliais, le Saint-Esprit me rappelait. J'ai tout expliqué. Quand j'ai fini, que mes enfants...
I sent him the messages.
Maintenant, je lui ai envoyé les SMS.
Come what will happen. Me, my Lord told me.
Advienne ce qui adviendra.
That if I do not speak, let me go. So I saw myself, let go.
Donc moi, j'ai pu lâcher là. Lâcher là, parce que moi, j'étais une grosse pécheresse.
No, non, Saint Jesus,
c'est pas Christ qui m'a rendu aujourd'hui.
I was the big sinner.
Parce que personne n'est saint. C'est pas lui qui m'a rendu aujourd'hui.
It is him who
dans ce niveau me on de this lutte level. Pour la sainteté. Moi, j'étais une grosse pécheresse.
I was the big sinner.
Une grosse même. Tu sais pas, Jésus, pourquoi je vais aller dire au père de mes enfants?
It was not my problem.
Mais c'était pas mon problème.
God to tell everything to
my, le dernier de mes
the father of my children.
Mais à cause de Christ.
For the love of Christ, for my precious soul, my soul that will not came to redeem and cross for me, my soul that I was in mild sin, rubbish pack in the gutter. He came to save me because we confessed everything and tell him what happened. Instead of the anger, the drama, he called me to ask me if everything is all right in my head. If I'm normal, I told him yes. He told me, he can't believe it. He can't believe it. Even though he was going to be a cow, God told him. And it went well. I direct on that side there. Below it, we have a lot of sins to put in order. When God touches your problem, when God touches your secret, don't waste your time. Don't think we do all the bread of our life. We can die anytime. Anytime you can die. So think about it. Don't say you love him, he's your husband. When we are going to die, we'll be alone. No kids, no women's stories, husbands in heaven. Now we'll be charged alone. It's a power I saw when I was in the judgment hall. When she shouted on my name while there was all the will, it is this part where he told me, if you do not deliver my message, if you do not do my work, you will see what happened to you.
In
this part,
that
has scared me. That's why I deliver you this message. I know that it can be complicated, difficult. But confess, your husband, your dad also has a young girl somewhere because we are going to come back.
But
messages, you have a young girl,
it's because
you have a pregnant a girl and you pay for
the
child. You have a child or two outside, you are lying in the house and the mom does not know. You have to repent to her. You have to repent to her. Repent yourself. You ask your Holy Spirit to help you with that.
Même si le diable vient pour mettre la
pagaille, he will take control. Even if the devil comes to make a mess, God will help you as you will have opened your mouth to speak. You act, you take control. So that will be only God's will. You must repent with that.
Voilà,
you hide and some will see
you.
That will thing we repent. We say, the Lord, forgive my sin, but you repent. That's the worst part. The Lord told me, yes, you repent with, but you did not give back to your husband, your wife. You must also go and say what you did to your husband, your mother, your wife. That's your problem, like difficulty. That one is complicated. Why? I know you need force. I pray the Holy Spirit will take the control. When you have opened your mouth, the Lord will give you the words that he can give you the words that he can tell you how to do it. He can guide you, my beloved. Even myself, I have already started to get a dozen women that it went well. It will come twice now. complications. I know, but God has acted. So take the advice of the Lord that gives you today and make the decision with the help of the Holy Spirit to repent. And it is you that who did that, that made that decision. If it is you, man, take the decision to repent. You must also repent to the others who are inside and to children. It is a lot of things. It is not how the act was committed. The only two people in fact went to institution, husband and wife, who have offended and with the child you realize. It is very, very serious. This is why I pray for you think as well and that it turns out badly, that you are strong, if you are stick together, it's because you have already gone through so many trials. So you will be able to go to the prayer that the Lord will give rest to everyone. Lord, of the children who decide, Lord, prepare to please order. Lord, I pray, my God, it is you yourself who told me that it is a serious subject because there are millions of people who have told me. I will transmit it. Take control in every household, Lord, even though the person may not bear it. That even if it is a young girl, young man, give him courage, Lord, to be able to go and confess with God and say that to be cleaned in the fire, even in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, because it is you who reveal it to us. Father, as things are revealed, Father, now we have to put things in order. With your power, everything is possible. That's why I bless you, I praise you, I say thank you for everything you do. Thank you. You receive the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray. Amen.